Yeah, we could do that. Really? That's crazy.
Yeah.
Did you get the invite? For whatever reason, I don't get the notification for these things anymore. I just got it as soon as I loaded in. Brother's a troll. My phone volume, where is the volume on my phone doesn't work anymore? He's like, turn the volume up. Gee, I never thought of that, Brandon. Thanks. And now we wait. Yeah, I saw that too. It was like if you hold like R1 or something like that, you can strip the ball.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
I didn't either.
No, I'm sure
it doesn't really help. There we go. The lights are on bright, and that means it's Monday night in the NFL here on EA Sports. Hey, this has been an incredible stretch. A 7-game winning streak riding into this one.
Well, 7 games in a row. I mean, I played 15 years. I think I had 2 times where we won that many games.
That's
in
funny.
A row. It tells you a lot about the football team. They have talent everywhere. The coaches on top of all situations. They're not afraid to gamble in tough spots. They're going to be tough to beat here.
I noticed that. I don't know why.
They come to the line, and it's first down. Charles has got it on the handoff. Charles takes the hit and is brought down.
All of a sudden, playing this game and he moved a lot slower than he does.
And now we'll look at the Cowboys lineup.
Yeah, that's funny.
Today. It's been a rather slow motion effort so far on the year.
There would have been more people there, but I ran commit to the other side.
The Cowboys take it from the 23.
Oh, why? Clay, Matt, come on, dude. It only lagged for a second for me.
Tough time this year, slowing down the running game. It'll be interesting to see how they'll fare against it today.
Throwing.
Colin Kaepernick under center. Third and 6. Kaepernick's gonna scramble. Space to work.
Aw, you bastard.
Nice awareness that time by the quarterback. Sometimes
that's my leading
back.
Rusher.
Don't be too
your quarterback?
That pocket, take a hit.
Yeah.
You have to run.
That's funny.
He gets it done that time and picks up a first down.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. And they'll run the football with Charles. Matthews that time on the tackle. This will be a second down. To the right, Antonio Brown with the catch.
Oh, damn it. Why did I click that?
There.
well. Booth review. They're going
to
go back and take a
look at that last one. They're trying to say it's not out of bounds. We'll take another look at
this one, Phil. And a lot of times with the curls, they'll try and say, did the ball touch the ground before he caught it?
Does the ball hit the ground at the same time as it
yeah,
is hitting his hands? If it does, then that football will be ruled incomplete. You must get possession of the ball first. And then if it touches the ground, that is going to be okay. But if it hits the ground first, that will be an incomplete pass.
Assuming you have the same issues I'm having, so it's even regardless.
Yeah, really.
First down here. Peterson's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. And that's a gain of 10.
So many times you watch football games. Today, after that run,
yeah, that's kind of the theme for me right now, too.
Wide receivers stacked up on this play. He's out and snatches it. And that's Barry in on the stop.
The stream would have nothing to do with it. As far as the lag and stuff, I don't know. So I'm hoping for too.
Third down.
I didn't say he did.
And Wallace lined up now as a slot receiver. From the gun, Newton.
Son of a bitch. What? Yes. Good Lord.
Close games every week, but right now they're winning another tightly contested game.
Well, I'm sure they wouldn't mind the blowout.
I guess so.
That's not going to happen. I think everybody in this league knows it's how you do with a close game that defines what you're going to be. Are you going to be a playoff team or a team that doesn't make the playoffs?
The Cowboys come to the line. Of course, plenty of pink on the field today and in the stands, as all of October we'll be seeing this for Breast Cancer Awareness Month in the NFL. Picks up 8 here.
The Cowboys had a nice play design.
It's getting ridiculous because I can't even do. I can't even do anything.
For a nice pickup. I know. It's hard. When I threw the ball, I thought you were going to intercept it, and all of a sudden he came wide open.
They connect on that pass play, but it's still third down.
Sunday. 91.
Jamal Charles carries the football. Charles takes the hit and is
pulled down. Really.
Good job by the offense getting the first down in the red zone. Now.
Offense lines up here. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. First and goal from the 7. And they'll give it to Jamal Charles. Clay Matthews makes the tackle.
Looks like it's starting to get better.
And now they'll try over again on second down. Offense lines up here. Drop back, shotgun formation. He'll fire it out to the left. goodness, what a hit. And the ball falls incomplete.
It's their goal right here.
Who's that, Antonio Brown?
They want to take control.
Got you. Ndamukong Suh was hunting you, boy.
Third and goal from the seven. Out to the left. It was right there, but he didn't bring it in.
I think the big decision is now, Jim, do you kick the football, take the 3 points?
See how competitive this game is now that there's not really that much lag?
You kick the football and get 3 points on the board. Well, you come out there on the field as a defense, the offense has a great field position. You've got to give them something different. The defense did. They stopped them, and they gave up the
field. I'm just going to say it's 0-3 right now. Forget what it says up there.
Hey, I had to play with the same lag you did.
They come to the line of scrimmage.
That's
first
legit
down.
10-0.
Come on now. 20.
Newton still has it.
Oh, there, I thought you were going to throw it.
Brought down. I ran away from the first as he's tackled at the 35.
Freaking shot.
Yeah, he did. I was scared. That pucker's about to hold here just a little bit.
And he uses it
hey.
Very accurately for the football. Looking long to Mike Wallace. And roll almost had the pickoff.
Fuck you, Mike Wallace.
Well, Jim, I threw a lot of passes like that in my career where it should have been intercepted. And if I dropped it, you just go.
Because there were two guys in front of him.
Now can you capitalize on this break?
The Redskins will take the snap from the 35. Pulls it in. Tackle's made, and that'll move the chain.
There's still a slight
back
lag.
Back the line after that catch for a first down.
Not as much, though.
And now Newton's going to take off. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Yeah, I did.
Of the defense this time. They lose their side.
I got scared.
They force him out of the pocket, and he's on the run. Nice job of finding the guy down the field and making the throw.
On the ball.
Offense lines up here. Will go ground. Brought down at the 44.
Peterson's a dangerous runner when you give him room to run, but there is no room this time. What a job by the defense. They bottle him up for a short game.
Third down and one. Peterson.
Tackled
beyond the markers. It's a first down.
Very few teams in the league can do this and run the football for first downs. Anytime it's in a situation, third and two, third and three, they don't even think about one because they're not tough enough to get it done. They have to throw it. Nice job of this offense.
He's scrambling now. Got a little crease.
Did you see me start following Wallace?
I did. I saw it.
That leads us to second down.
I was like, not today.
Why is the clock moving? I went out of bounds.
Out of the eye, it's Peterson. He's taken down at the 23.
Peterson's a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
20.
First down and 10. Throwing now to his left. The Redskins now move the chains.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown.
Yep.
If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
Now first and 10. Peterson's handed the football. And this will end up as a 2-yard loss.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense at time on first down. Now the defense.
No, not really.
The Redskins still possess the football as we begin the second quarter. That second down day coming up. This has been a long drive so far. And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
I don't know how you're getting free.
Short.
Well, the protection was bad. Quarterback
guys,
didn't have the time.
I never
he's off balance. And he throws the incompletion.
My arrow tells me to go one
play
way.
After
I
play
rebel.
After play here on this drive. Third down and 12. Newton's pass will go for
that was bullshit.
Completion.
Jim, so you get in these situations, there's not much you can do.
Yes.
Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these types of situations. The kick is good.
Oh, yeah, it will.
Good job that time by the defense. They were bending. They did not break. And all they did was give up a field goal.
I was checking my Facebook. That wasn't fair.
The Cowboys. next drive. Split backfield here. First down at the 32. Jamal Charles
then picks up about three. Charles is trying to be patient, but there is
nowhere. You know he leaves. He's second in the league in interceptions.
Second down and seven after the 3 yard rush. Jamal Charles is in the backfield. Now on the move. Got a big lane. They bring him down at the 41 yard line.
Colin Kaepernick is dangerous throwing the football.
You should be running with your quarterback like that. You know how you are with quarterbacks.
Idea when to scramble, and when he does, he can make it happen.
Whatever I want. Now, looking at third down. There's a lot of extra weight out there for this jumbo set. Taking it right up the middle. He's taken down at the 42.
Ah, punt it, bitch.
The Cowboys are going to punt the football.
Yeah, it's true.
Oh, damn it.
Very lucky that time on that punt return. The coverage was
outstanding.
And the returner is just lucky he didn't fumble the football.
The Redskins line up in the pistol. Newton lines up in the pistol. Adrian Peterson takes the football. Has the first down.
Who's hurt? Not mine. Jabari Greer.
First down here after the run. Peterson lines up in the backfield.
Fuck.
There's nothing worse to a quarterback.
Okay.
Having an offensive lineman getting driven back in his way. That time the right side of the line collapses and it leads to a sack of the QB.
The Redskins take it from the 23. Newton's on the move. Taking off. Gains 15.
When you're on the defensive side, you just cannot lose containment even on a quarterback. That time they pressure him in the pocket. He takes out. There's no containment on the outside. He gets out there. Nobody open to throw it to. So he just picks up some big yards running the ball.
And he's tackled down after picking up the first.
I don't know.
Newton has everybody split out wide for this snap. Down the field.
Damn it.
It's not a good decision by the quarterback. I mean, maybe on the sidelines they keep calling the wrong plays, but he's attacking the strength.
Had I just lobbed the dust, he probably would have caught it. Not pass forwarded towards the end zone.
Offense lines up here. Second down and 10. And now Cam Newton with the deep throw.
That was pass interference. They don't have a right to touch the other guy.
They can touch as long as they're making the ball. They can't just
third and 10. Going through the first down. And they advance the ball with the one up for the ball in the field.
The quarterbacks and receivers of this NFL now are so good.
As long as
it's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
Here's the handoff to Adrian Peterson.
Not bad stats. 8 rushes for 41 yards.
And it's now second down and 5 after running it on first down. Back to him. Peterson up the middle. Tackle's made and the first down is picked up.
Good job by the offense. Another first down. The defense absolutely is getting tired.
Justin Forsett did really good for me one that he was when Peterson was injured, though.
Job that time by the QB. He goes back there in the pass play. He doesn't like what he sees, and he just takes off and gets the yards and gets a first down.
This long drive continues.
On the ball.
First and 10. Complete to Wallace. Gets about 9 on the play. Offense heading to the line for the 11th play of the drive. The long drive continues.
Can't pause.
Peterson's gonna take the handoff now. Brought down after a gain of 6. Nothing. something to it.
I got you.
Okay, go.
Okay.
Getting closer to that goal line.
Well, they're trying to find out if this defense has the courage and toughness to stand up to them. So far, they haven't. This defense, they better pick it up if they think they're going to stop this up.
And he's in for the touchdown.
The fullback gets the touchdown. So many things they do are underappreciated. Blocking for the running back, protecting the quarterback.
Really?
The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. It at the two and starts his return, and he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. Cowboys. Now we'll start this drive at the 27. First down at the 27. Charles is going to secure the handoff. Dan picks up about three.
If you want to run the football with success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't look. Running it and it'll work.
Coming up, second down. Wide receivers are bunched up. Long ball to DeSean Jackson.
Oh, what the fuck?
Touchdown to put you ahead. It's got to
kind of a bitch
look to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
Count it. Cowboys will be kicking off. Takes it from the four, and here we go. And the tackle is made. The offense will start their drive from about the 31. First down, offense ready for the snap. We're getting close to the two-minute warning. Time for one more play. They'll go shotgun here. Looking long to Mike Wallace. And roll almost had the pickoff. We've hit the two-minute warning here in the first half. Second down following that incompletion. Takes a look now from under center. Airing it out. Unbelievable catch. Tackles made.
Not even Mike Wallace either.
The strongest arm in the NFL. You love to show
off. It was Alex Hearns.
Beautiful long completion by the top.
What the fuck ever? He caught something.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. What a catch. Arrington's there to make the tackle.
Hard to throw the football down the field once you get in the red zone. That time the quarterback, well, he knows that. And he looks down there. Nobody open deep. Throws it short. And they get a nice solid pickup on that play call.
There's a flag out. Peterson. Mitchell's there to make the stop.
I'll take the free play.
Players from both sides made an appeal, but the referees say it's on the defense. Second down.
20.
Gets the handle here. Running right through the trenches.
Good job that time by the offense. They pick up a first down inside the 20-yard line.
Now we'll see if they can punch it in and get 7 points.
Come on now.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Peterson's taking the handoff. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
The defense comes out of the nickel. Second and goal from the four. And looking underneath, this will go incomplete.
Good job by the linebacker. Just watching the quarterback, reading his eyes. He made the move at the right time, and he knocked the pass down.
Ready to take the snap at the four. Third and goal from the four. Washington in the end zone. Touchdown.
Anytime, Jim, it's third and goal. You've got to decide, what are we going to do? Well, this time the offense, nice design. They throw the football, and the quarterback puts it right on the money for the touchdown pass.
Takes off from the five. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The Cowboys come to the line to start this drive at the 24. Offense lines up here.
Man left, man left. 91. Where's 52? Hey, 91. 91.
First and 10. Kaepernick now on the move. He's got a little bit of daylight here. Kaepernick brought down, but has the first. The Cowboys,
I saw what you were doing.
Use another timeout here, and they have one left.
You were trying to put Jackson on a streak, then when you saw it was started playing cover three, you tried to put him on a curl.
Put everybody on a streak.
It's first down as they head to the line. Split backfield here. Kaepernick's going to take it from the gun. Clay Matthews in the face of the quarterback.
Jim, you can't tell the difference between the quarterback and the center. They're both retreating about as fast as you can go. That time the center gets run over, and it leads to a sack of the QB.
To make up here after that sack. It's second down. And now he'll take off. Looking long. And Tillman can't quite pick it off.
The defense did everything right that situation. They were in the right spot. They were smart. They read the quarterback's eyes. But they dropped the pass.
It's a two tight end formation. The Cowboys from the 27. Looking to go down the field here. And it falls incomplete.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stopped the offense that time.
Yep.
The Cowboys are going to punt the football.
He dropped it, yeah.
I thought he caught it.
Nope, he dropped it.
For a touchback. We've reached halftime, and we'll be sending it back to our studio and Larry Ridley as we continue with the NFL on EA Sports. They're setting up the return. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. Second half gets rolling now as he takes the snap. Peterson, right side. Mitchell's in on the tackle.
The Redskins offensive line will be whooping it up tomorrow when they watch this play in the field. What a good job by them. Excellent planning and awesome execution.
Cam Newton takes a look down from under center. First down at the 33. And he's tackled down at the 36-yard line.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
An extra tight end on the field for this one. Second down and 7. Benjamin's got it. A foot race to the end zone. The 20, the 10, in stride, and he's
Kelvin Benjamin.
I give all the
hold on a minute. They're going to stop play nope. And take another
I was
going to
say, try that again.
So here they're going to take a look at whether the ball was trapped.
Same thing like I was telling you before.
Look at when you look at these type of plays. One, does he have possession of the football? If you have possession of the football, it is allowed to touch the ground. Now, when it touches the ground, did he lose control of it? Of course, if he did, that would make it incomplete. So have possession of the football, maintain it as you hit the ground, or as the ball hits the ground, it still will be a catch.
The Cowboys are ready to take over now, and their offense heads onto the field. First down and 10. Long ball to DeSean Jackson.
Fucking A, dude.
And in for the touchdown.
Where the hell was the other coverage, dude?
Tag in now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
He made it.
See, now you're pulling the same shit I normally do, so.
Ready to return the kick. To the 20, mark him down at the 19.
He played me, man.
The Redskins getting ready now to start their drive. Newton's lining up in the pistol. Now first and 10. Adrian Peterson takes the football.
All right, just leave a large fucking hole.
Read that play and make the hit. Hurry up, 2 minute offense. Gets it out for the completion. That'll stop the play right there.
It takes really good corners to play a defense where you challenge the wide receivers and just play them man-to-man coverage. I don't think this defense has that kind of quality corner.
First and 10. Here's the handoff to Adrian Peterson. Gets about 4 yards that time.
No.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't.
That was the animation it gave me.
This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
And Wallace lined up in the slot. Second and 6. They hand it off to him again.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator coming with the counter run. And the defense being too aggressive. They're over pursuing. So you do the little counter, go the opposite direction, and it works well.
Third and 2 here after the run. Double tight end formation. He's going to get another carry. And he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first.
A running back must always know the situation. Third and short. Don't be looking to break it outside and go for the big run. Get the first down so the offense can stay on the field. Nice job.
The Redskins come out in the pistol.
Oh, fuck. I
that
forgot.
That was a nice job by the running back there. He knew it was third and short, so he put that big old body up in there and grinds out the first down.
First down coming up. Offense lines up here.
On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball.
Cam Newton unleashes the long pass. Could have been intercepted. Come on.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play because when you
I like what he did though.
And get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
Second and long. No one in sight has the grab. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive.
Trust me, I want to start burning you deep.
In the slot for this snap, Peterson's got on the handoff. This offense can't be stopped on third down, no matter the distance.
Well, you get a couple first downs. It just gives you such great confidence. It makes everybody relax. And I always say this, when you're a relaxed athlete, that's when you play your best.
Right back to him once more. And that picks up 3.
This is one good tackling defense. They stay in good position at all times. And we saw it that time. They stopped the play for a short game.
Newton's going to be in the pistol here. The Redskins will take the snap from the 30. Jenkins there that time for the tackle.
What a beautiful long run by the running back. Once again, he just proves why he's one of the best in the NFL. He's in the top 10 so far this year.
Marching down the field and taking their time. The Redskins will take the snap from the 25. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
The Redskins offensive line does a good job on this run. They show their power. The runner able to go up in there and get a first down.
Mounting a serious drive. They'll run it here. Can't find space, and this will be a loss of one on the play.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Second and 11. They are all over him.
You're doing right.
Behind the line of scrimmage and a loss of one.
Knocking him away.
Third down. Following huh? The run. What a drive this has been. Newton in shotgun formation. He's looking to the right here on this throw. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
The field goal try.
I'd rather just take my points.
Well, it's a beautiful drive down the field. Long drive by the offense. They do not get the 7 points, but they're fortunate. They do get the field goal try, and they make it.
Patterson's going to start his return. And he's met head on right there at the 20. First down on the way. Empty backfield look for Kaepernick here. From the gun. Short's going to pull in.
I don't know how you caught that.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game. And you get that first down, it just gives you confidence. It opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
The Cowboys will take the snap from the 35. Has his man. First down. Now looking for more.
Sometimes it's good protection by the offensive line, and sometimes it's just bad defense. They can't get to the quarterback, and that's another completion by him.
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. Looking to the right side and throwing. And no one is going to catch this one as it goes out of bounds. Second down after the incompletion. Offense lines up here.
91. Two. Right back. Hey, 91.
Second and 10. Brings it into his body. Tackle's made and the first down is picked up.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing.
Cordell Patterson, you irrelevant.
Oh, my gosh. That opens up many more possibilities, what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
The Cowboys have it at the 34. Out of the pocket.
Tall, big, fast, and strong. And I'm talking about Colin Kaepernick. That's a nice run there. Good job.
Second down here. Charles lined up in the backfield. Kaepernick's got it in the gun. Pulls it in. Gain 17.
No one's playing safety. Like, I might as well not even have safeties.
Of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You got you're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve your team well.
The defense gets the sack.
What a good scheme that time by the defense. They confuse the offense. They blitz. They don't know who to pick up. And how about the defender? They must love this. Coming in free and gets a good clean shot on the QB and gets a sack.
Two tight ends on the field here.
Go down.
It's Clay.
Good job by the offense getting in the red zone. Now you're down some points. You got to find a way to score a touchdown.
Third down now. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Getting away from the pressure. That's a gain of six.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half.
Oh, fuck. Never mind.
Close game, and you get that first down. It just gives you confidence. It opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
Ready to make the stop on the goal into the end zone for the touchdown.
I'd say this run by the offense is just, it's arrogance. They just say, you can't stop us, and they lined up and just shoved it down the defensive throat. Nice run there on first and goal.
Are you just not talking or what?
The Redskins ready to return the kick. And Wallace going to test the coverage this time. And they have this return completely covered, tackling him inside the 15. The Redskins come out for the next possession. Peterson's lined up in a single back formation. Here's the handoff and they'll run it. The Redskins get a first down. The
Redskins just picked up a big first down that time, Jim. When
you're I'm still here.
By a few points in the second half, every first down is crucial.
Right,
nice job that time by the offense.
I saw you scored on me, so.
First and 10. Benjamin's got loose fumble.
Oh, that's fucking bullshit. That's fucking bullshit. That's bullshit. Well, there's nothing to challenge. That's bullshit.
Let's watch a replay or we'll let us.
I don't know.
I was purposely throwing interception if it could be overruled.
Waiting for your peer.
Carry it so hard that he had to give the football up.
Before we go any further,
oh, thank God.
Look at the last play.
I was going to say, that's horse shit.
Or was it a fumble first?
I was just about to rage so fucking hard right now.
And once we stop it, let's look at the football. Does he have possession of it completely at that time? If he does, then it's going to be down. The runner will be down before the fumble occurs.
We'll take the snap out of the gun. Set up screen.
Or not. Because you can't hold your blocks like at all.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
The defense comes out of the dime. The Redskins snap it at the 36. He's got the catch. Tackle by Antrell Roll.
Redskins did a good job that time picking up the first down. Let's look at the situation. You're behind just by a few points in the second half. You keep looking to pick up those first downs, and you know you get enough of them. What does it do? 36. It leads to a score.
Peterson. And they are in on Peterson.
Definitely not surprised to see this running back get another long run. My gosh, he's been doing it all year long. So far this year, he's in the top 10 in rushing yards, and looks like he's going to stay there.
Every play is huge now. Second down on the way. We're drawing near a close, and the defense is trying to preserve a victory. And he's tackled, but not until he picked up the first down.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing, but you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh, that opens up many more possibilities of what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
Second down coming up. Time, obviously, a factor the rest of the way. Newton's lined up, empty backfield. The Redskins come to the line of scrimmage and empty out the backfield. Everyone split out wide. And that That's a gain of 13.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game. And you get that first down, it just gives you confidence. It opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
Barry's there to make the tackle.
Jim, the defense gives up the first down that time inside the red zone. But there's only so many things the offense can do. Let's see if they can hold it.
Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Huge play coming up. Offense looking for one more play to make. Brought down by Burnett. This is an almost must-convert scenario. Third down coming up here in the late stages. Yes, that's four down territory, but you don't want to face make or break at this point.
Yeah, on the defensive side, now it's time for the coach to do his job. Be aggressive, call a defense that the offense has not seen so far today. If you do,
oh, fuck.
By surprise.
Should have took the touchdown, man.
No,
I
am. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Fuck. I don't even know how I want to do this. Oh, man. If I don't make it, it's basically over. Well, it has to be over because it's fourth and goal.
One final snap coming up. Let's see what they can do here. Huge play coming up down near the goal line. Adrian Peters.
Yes!
What a call.
And again.
To win the game.
It's what a call. The
oh man.
Expecting pass all the way.
Fucking
the
GG, dude.
Coordinator calls a run, and
it's not over yet, but.
Touchdown.
The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. He'll take it from the one.
Oh man.
Comes down to
a be like a streak.
Yeah,
got you.
Late the game to win it. When everything is on the line, the tension.
Oh man. GG, you had me scared. Yeah, I mean, I got you.
All right. What a memorable game.
Yep. I'll catch you later, man. Never moment of the game. 34-31.